tell you a story of four best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse, and that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack, and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly, and I fix stuff.
I am Roonie, and I love reading.
And I am Mandy, and I keep up the beat. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story. Let me tell you a story.
Let me tell you.
Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales. Treehouse Tales.
I can't believe how hot it is.
I feel like I'm being cooked.
My mom says she can't remember a summer this hot.
That's what she said last year. It's Frank!
It's the fire truck! Let's go!
Let's wave to him and spot as they go by. Here he comes. Hey, Frank! Spot! Good luck, Frank!
Be careful!
Whoa! Look at that smoke! It's coming from the forest!
No wonder Frank and Spot didn't even look at us.
Oh! That's like the biggest fire ever!
And the third one this summer. Yeah, my dad says there are a lot more forest fires all over the world.
Oh yeah? Why?
It's global warming. We talk about it a lot at my school.
I read something about that. But I'm not really sure what it is.
What causes it, Susie?
Wanna help me make sack lunches for the firemen fighting the fire? We can talk about it while we work, and you guys can make your own lunch for helping. That sure sounds good to me. Let's ask our parents. We'll see you at the snack shop.
Bread.
I'm on peanut butter.
The jelly is down. All wrapped up and ready to go.
Wow, this is making the job so much faster.
So, what about global warming? What is it? Well, it's for sure about the earth getting hotter. What I want to know is, what causes it?
We do. What? What did I do this time? No, not you. Not just us, Jack. People. Everybody. We don't take very good care of the earth. We drive cars that burn gas and oil. We have factories that don't use clean energy. All of this pollutes the air and traps the heat in the air, and the earth gets warmer.
Wait a second. If it gets warm at the North Pole, then what about the ice?
It'll melt. It is melting. Let's go over to Belize. I can show you something there.
Yes, we can learn something about global warming at the comic book store.
Yeah, they print comic books about global warming because you guys need to know this. This is how much ice has been lost over the last 10 years.
As the ice melts, the oceans rise, and and flood beaches and coasts all around the world.
And the ice also works like a mirror, reflecting sunlight and heat and keeping the earth cooler. Global warming is big news, guys. A lot of your favorite superheroes are fighting global warming and the evil villains who cause it.
It's not because of supervillains. That's just in comics. It's because we burn too much oil and gas.
So you mean everybody with a car is a supervillain?
Well, no.
We just got used to driving cars that need gas and oil. We've got to change our ways. Electric cars, hybrid cars, those cars that use both electricity and gas, but mostly electricity.
My dad has a hybrid car. He loves it and he says he saves a lot of money on gas.
But where does the electricity come from? Oh, good question, Jack.
Yeah, because a lot of electricity is produced by companies that burn oil. But
there are other ways to produce electricity. Come on.
Wind energy.
Wow! Those are the biggest fans I've ever seen in my life.
These are like things out of a science fiction movie.
Well, it may look like science fiction, but here's some science fact. When these are all up and turning, they will provide all the electricity our town needs.
They use no gas or oil, and we never run out of wind.
This is so cool! But is there anything we can do?
What are you talking about? We are just kids. What could we do?
There's a lot kids can do, buddy. Recycle your cans, glass, and paper.
Recycled material takes less energy to produce than new material.
And I'll bet there's less trash too.
I like that idea.
There are a lot of ideas for kids in this comic. Try some of them. You'll be surprised how much you can do to help.
There's one other great thing you guys should see. Come on.
Frank just had them installed.
What are those?
I know, they're solar panels. They take sunlight and turn it into electricity.
No way!
You're kidding!
Really?
Those panels create all the electricity that Frank needs to run the firehouse.
Hey Frank, did you and Spot put out the fire?
We sure did. And we had a lot of help.
We want to help too, Frank.
Susie and Billy have been teaching us how to fight global warming.
If we stop the earth from getting warmer, you won't have to fight so many forest fires.
Well, it looks like Susie and Billy did a good job. And on behalf of the fire department, I want to thank you.
You're welcome, Frank. Now we've got to go.
We've got work to do.
Done with this, we'll have our own wind generator. My dad's going to help me finish it tonight. And when this is done, it can actually run a light or a small radio. Nothing to plug in and no batteries.
That is so cool, Shelly.
You know what would be cool? Plug a real fan into the power fan. A fan running a fan.
Now that is super cool. I've been reading more about global warming. Did you guys know that polar bears are having trouble finding food because the ice is melting?
Oh, I've got to write that down. I'm going to ask our teacher if I can talk to the class about global warming.
That's a great idea. I'm going to ask if we can take a field trip to the wind farm.
Do you think we can really help, guys?
Yeah!
We have to. This is the only Earth we have.
I want to tell you a story of four best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse, and
that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack, and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly, and I fix stuff.
I am Roonie, and I love reading.
And I am Mandy, and I keep up the beat.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
I want to tell you a story of four best friends.
That's us!
Living in a town where the fun never ends.
That's right!
We always stick together. We venture every day.
Woo-hoo!
We have a little treehouse, and
that is where we stay.
Right there!
I am Jack, and I'm the leader.
I am Shelly, and I fix stuff.
I am Roonie, and I love reading.
And I am Mandy, and I keep up the beat.
A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
Let me tell you a story.